The latest round of trade talks between China and the U.S. has wrapped up after Sunday's meeting between Chinese Vice Premier Liu He and U.S. Commerce Secretary Wilbur Ross. Beijing released a statement saying the two sides made positive and concrete progress. It said it's willing to increase imports from the U.S. and the rest of the world to meet China's domestic demands. Beijing also warned that if Washington continues with trade tariffs, any agreements reached will be void.